did it all over again, I'd do the same damn thing anyhow. Yeah. Last time I was in Shrewsbury was 2019, playing this festival, and it really means a lot to be back. It's too long, I say. I released a covers EP earlier this month, just a fun side project of some songs that I've always loved and wanted to take a stab at arranging and recording. So, this is from one of my favorite singer-songwriters, Tori Amos. It's called Sugar.
Take 25 minutes out of the record books. Sugar,
Thank you.
Screaming to the unknown, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back.
body in water for days and days. Hopes for a safe return were hopes in vain, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. When I was 17, I pretended not to care. Stayed numb for years to escape despair. With your soul dies, you just can't hide it. Everyone can tell. How long will I ever feel right again? So hard to be an automaton, body of steel and wired circuits for my backbone. 'Cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. Wild turkey in the car seat, the bottle's empty. I hope it gave her some relief, 'cause she's never coming back. No, she's never coming back. When I was 17, I pretended not to care. Stayed numb for years to escape despair. Just can't hide it. Everyone can tell. Oh Lord, will I ever feel? When I was 17, I pretended not to care. Stayed them for years to escape despair. Thank you. So a lot of the songs that I'm playing today are from a couple of different albums. One's Wary and Strange, which has been out for, I guess, about a year, and I guess it'll almost be 4 months here in a few days. Then I also released a covers EP called Pensive Pop, so I'll be playing songs from both of those. This one is not on Wary and Strange, though. This one was a B-side So it's recorded and it exists as a recording, but may release it on the next record, who knows. But it's a love song, and it's called The Worst, so take that as you will. This next one's from a much earlier release. It's a blues song about jealous lovers, which is an uncommon theme in the blues, as we all know. So, this one's called Wildebeest.
is what it said. If you come around here again, I'm gonna shoot you till you're dead. Well, it ain't no mystery. I poured red wine on your new girl's white dress. You was my darling with dark eyes, but now you's the devil that wants me dead. Baby's hands was covered in letters. They said love and hate. When them hands would touch me, Lord, my skin would melt away. Hey, and I'd kick, scream, cry and moan in the best possible way. Yeah. Oh, I was a banshee in the night, but now I'm the one that got away.
This song is also from from the same release as the last song, and it's a song that I've been singing for a really long time, and it comes from a woman named Vera Hall, and it was originally called Trouble So Hard, but a lot of you may know it as Natural Blues. Her voice was used in that song by Moby. In fact, he took the Lomax songs from the Lomax archive, and that is how he made that whole album play, was just to create dance tracks around these really old field recordings with a lot of classic melodies that we all know today in American music. So just kind of goes to show the timelessness of those melodies and really how beautiful it is with folk music, a lot of it, at least in the southern United States, being a mix of British Isles and West African cultural music's coming together and making something so unique. So it's great to always hear and come back and play this music that, you know, this region played a huge role in being part of. So anyway, I'm just kind of rambling now, but I like to think about those things, you know? It's important. It's what connects us all, you know? Music. Thank you.
didn't know my trouble, but God, don't nobody know my trouble, but God. Ooh, Lord, at my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lord, at my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble. Saw my brother laying there, and he was dead. Ooh, Lord, at my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lord, at my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble. Went down the hill the other day, soul turned to ashes as the scattered grain. The wind blowing round, nowhere to go, stuck between the ocean and a lightning bolt. I'm a ghost in the hall, I ain't in the going pit and do. I went in the room, I looked in the bed, saw my body laying there, am I dead? Ooh, Lord, in my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lord, in my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know trouble but God. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Ooh, Lord, in my trouble so hard. Ooh, Lord, in my trouble so hard. Don't nobody know my trouble but God. Don't nobody know.
Thank you.
Uncertain of my dreams, stardust forms into shapes that never leave. Strange in a way they all seem. I'm a ghost in the hall, I ain't in the room. Everywhere I go, impending doom. How many spirits does it take to lift a spirit? I don't know.
'Cause I bought every spirit and I'm still laying here crying on the floor, on the floor. So can you just leave me be? Being drenched in fire, water won't save me. I'll forsake the path of filth and fleas. Can you just leave me be? Pensive stares are the only crowns I've ever gleaned. So in the dark I find the answers that I need. City lights are the only stars I ever see. How many nights until I finally can breathe? How many spirits does it take to lift a spirit? I don't know, I don't know. I got every spirit and I'm still laying here crying on the floor, on the floor. So can you just leave me be? Being drenched in fire and water won't save me. I'll forsake the path of filth and fleas. Can you just leave? Can you just leave? Can you just leave me be? Thank you.
Searching for a heart.
Thank you. So since about December of this past year, I've been working on some new songs for the next record, and it's really exciting to work on some new material, and this next song is one of those new ones, and it's actually one that I had started writing in 2016 and had completely forgotten about, and if it wasn't for my voice memos, it could have been lost forever, so that's why it's really important to record everything. Even if it means you kind of have to shuffle around while you're driving. The ideas are fleeting, so sometimes I have to pick up my phone and, like, really quickly, you know? Or I try to pull over. I'm a good person, I promise. All right. This one's called Dead Stars.
Fresh wounds trying to heal. With two women on the train, had a bottle of champagne, and I asked if I could have a glass too. Out the window were fields full of sheep. I envied them, please take cognitive thought from me. Can think is how she lied to me. Well, how could this be? What made me think that I would be spared? It's not like I didn't lie to. I no longer claim to be a victim of a crime. We were two stars that just burned out. We were two stars that just burned out. Star believes that there's much more to see. She carries on in the cold and the dark for a chance to reemerge from a train ride from hell, one day to be a faded memory. Well, I hate what you did. It was wrong, unfair. But the red flags meant nothing to me. What does that say about me? What made me think that I would be spared? It's not like I didn't lie to. I no longer claim to be a victim of a crime.
Thank you. a few more for you. How's everybody doing out there? Ah, I see more. Of you out there. It's great to be. Like I said earlier, it's great to be back. It really is. So this next one's on the Pensive Pop EP. It's a lot of P's, but didn't think about that until I started saying it out loud. But you know. But this one's on there, and it's from a punk band that I learned a lot of their songs. There's some of the first songs I learned was from this band, and wanted to finally pay a little homage to that. I'll let you figure out which. Maybe you can figure out which song this is.
Troubled times, you know I cannot lie. Off the wagon and I'm hitching a ride. Don't know where to go. Don't know where to go.
So that was a Green Day song, so had I done the original version, there'd probably be a mosh pit right here. Yeah, so.
Sometimes when I wake up, I feel like I'm dying. And so when I'm walking alone, I feel like crying. Something new. Notice here, notice here, these tender organs riding inside me. Notice here, notice here, the hands that healed me, now they're writhing. The hands that healed me, now they're writhing. Sometimes when I wake up,
this is a song about having stressed dreams, worrying about everything in the world. So if anybody's having trouble sleeping lately, this song is for you. Been on the road for 4 weeks, so sometimes I forget how to use my words. This one's called Sleeping Queen. I see humans as they are, great beauty and great horror they are made of. Can we share anything when our heads are hot, our hands are empty, empty? Our hands are empty, empty. Secrets are my own. Can you please leave me alone? I'm trying to sleep. I'm trying to sleep. Even if I'm wide awake, I stay in a dreamlike state. Just trying to stay alive. Just trying to stay alive. What of this world? Foucault was right. We just disappeared. There's nothing left. My head, my heart, my hands are empty. Empty. My head is empty. Empty. She came to me in a dream. Siren with broken wings, but I'm trying to sleep. I just wanna sleep. Her hair, her lips, her eyes. Blame them for my demise. But I'm trying to stay alive. Trying to stay alive. What of this world? Foucault was right. We just disappeared upon it.
Every time the wind blows, my mind goes to, my heart keeps on wandering, and my head is in the clouds.
have turned to blue.
Cause me, but until then.